regarde la salle. Je vois que la réaction est positive. Je n'entends pas d'objection. L'accord de Paris pour le climat est accepté.
At the Paris Climate Conference in December 2015, 195 countries agreed to the world's first universal action plan to tackle climate change by limiting global warming to well below 2 degrees Celsius. This historic achievement was just the beginning. Now, every country must turn their promises into action.
The next step for Ameland will be the construction of a smart grid in which all technologies will be interconnected across the whole island.